another hint, because the video board game nightmare is on a fast boil.
You like it? Answer me!
Yes, I like it!
You want it? Answer me!
Yes, I like it!
This is homegrown horror. This is interactive television. This is the video board game nightmare, breaking new ground all over the world. Now we're on a witch hunt, and ugly has a new name. Meet the girl of your dreams in your worst nightmare.
Meet one gatekeeper and simmer for an hour.
I'm Deshaun Train, witch, nightmare free.
Add a dash of barren salmony and a measure of frightening fun.
If you've already had the gatekeeper and the zombie around for a housewarming, Nightmare 3, The Witch, is really going to cook up a storm with another hour of searing interactive entertainment. If you're howling for more atmosphere, more frightening fun, and more shock treatment, press play and get your fingers burnt with Witch. The video board game Nightmare 1, 2, and 3. The hottest game in the world. Take them all home and take them all on. Nightmare. The game with an international bad attitude.
Play it loud.
Tommy, let's introduce Buddy.
Here he comes.
Have you seen Buddy?
No.
Hey!
Mr. Saturday Night. Buddy.
Stan! You caught 1 minute! Oh, jeez. See you later!
In 1956, Buddy Young Jr. was the comedian America loved.
Mom, no!
But he didn't get there overnight. As a young boy in Brooklyn, he knocked him dead in the living room. A few years later, he developed a certain style.
Wow, look at you. You're New Jersey in pants.
Over the years, it served him well.
Look at this guy. This is what happens when cousins marry.
And brought him to the top.
Your brother.
Did you like him?
I loved him.
Oh, she's cute.
Wow.
She looks a little young, don't you think?
What am I, a redwood?
Today, Buddy Young Jr. is still telling the jokes.
I'm the kid from the Star Wars with a Bialy's on the head. Look, I need your love.
You're a giant. You are a legend. You're the comic's comic.
You just don't lose it when you got it like that.
You still combing your hair with the Exxon Valdez?
I always thought you should have been bigger.
What is that?
Oh, that's my album, Disco Jew. No, it was a big hit. It went zinc.
He was a natural. I mean, he could do sketches and monologues. He could do everything. I mean, even then, you know, we always worked. We did clubs in Vegas. This guy in a club in front of an audience, forget about it.
Is that a toupee? No, well, I, for one, was fooled.
But he couldn't take the pressure.
We're losing the show. They're going to cancel me.
You always stayed with him.
He's my brother.
Billy Crystal is Buddy Young Jr., and Buddy Young Jr. is Mr. Saturday Night.
I want to know what you do. I haven't seen you in months. What do you do down there?
I play golf with some...
She's my type.
She'd be anybody's type.
I'm in trouble. Do you know that fact?
I didn't.
Some kinds of women are...
All he wanted was to right a wrong.
See that, Carl?
See what, Bill?
He gave me a look.
That was a look.
To keep a promise he'd made to a friend.
You're not English.
How'd you guess?
You vanished quite effectively.
I'm out.
You're never out.
But when a man with a past...
Did he come here too?
Is this an obsession of yours?
Maybe.
Meets a woman with a secret...
What do you want with me, Jimmy?
Did he ever tell you you were beautiful?
Falling in love.
I was right about you.
Don't be so sure.
Is a dangerous game to play.
You'd do anything for me.
Anything.
Consider the girds.
Leave her.
No way.
You know where you are. You're saying goodbye.
from John Sayles comes an epic of the modern American city.
Something big is gonna happen. Important stuff. Feel it.
Where a young man comes of age.
I like you.
You don't know me.
Yeah, I do. You're something great.
In a world coming apart.
You don't own her, Rizzo.
Stay away from her.
No, you stay away from me.
A father fights for his family.
Nick, I always try to do right by you, by your mother, Lori, and Tony.
Don't do me any favors like you did for Tony.
A leader takes a stand for what he believes.
We'll fight him every little step of the way. We'll make the L Street apartments a symbol.
Can't be a symbol if they aren't there.
Do you think he was telling the truth?
Politically speaking, it doesn't matter.
It matters to me.
You attack what's wrong. That's what a leader is.
The Samuel Goldwyn Company presents City of Hope.
Everybody's a politician. Yeah?
I'm not. Why do you think I'm still in uniform at my age?
Because you're stupid.
A story of greed.
How do you make your money?
I don't steal it.
No?
Maybe this is hell.
I did it.
This was hell. My mother would be here.
And passion.
What did you do?
I don't want any part of it anymore.
We're gonna allow them to push us around, shut us down, and burn us out?
And I intend to revitalize our economy. We will be a city with a future.
People get hurt.
Shut out the light. Shut out the light.
A city on the moon.
Shut out the light.
A city of hope.
Shut out the light.
Feeling like a comedy with all the warmth of Moonstruck and Diner? Then Cafe Romeo is open for business. It's all heartaches, headaches and spilled cappuccino in the surprising comedy for the romantic in us all. Following Bram Stoker's Dracula comes the original story of the greatest science fiction legend of all time, Mary Shelley's Frankenstein. This all-new multi-million dollar production is the first faithful adaptation of Mary Shelley's masterpiece. And it's the most terrifying tale of all. Starring Patrick Bergen, Randy Quaid, and Sir John Mills. If you love true stories, then keep your eye open for Lethal Error, the gripping real-life drama of a mother's desperate fight to clear her son's name. Starring Malcolm Jamal Warner from The Cosby Show and Academy Award winner Jose Ferrer. And finally, one of the most remarkable true stories ever. Mariel Hemingway is the mother of a little girl abducted by her father and taken to an alien country. And James Russo heads a crack anti-terrorist commando team who risks life and limb undercover in this desperate rescue. For these and other great titles, keep an eye on your local video store.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
National Lampoon's Loaded Weapon 1. From out of the night comes two men with enough courage. Enough brains.
What you got, Irv?
Dandruff, seborrhea, maybe just dry, itchy scale.
Have you tried this? I use it.
Head and shoulders?
Enough bullets.
I know what you're thinking, punk. Did he fire 173 times or 174?
To get the job done.
Hey, Scotty! Can you get this machine to work?
I'm giving her all she's got, Captain. If I push it any harder, the whole thing will blow.
New Line Cinema presents the cop movie to end all cop movies. Emilio Estevez.
Give me a name. Weren't your parents supposed to do that?
Sam Jackson.
Hey, Sarge, it's tingling.
That means it's working.
Kathy Ireland.
Do you sleep in the nude? Only when I'm naked. Hey.
William Shatner.
They know never to screw with me.
Jim Curry.
Wilderness girls.
And John Lovitz.
Is this the big checkout? Come on, level with me.
It's not bad. You'll be fine. You'll be back on your feet in no time.
National Lampoon's Loaded Weapon 1.
So, this is Mr. Screw with your brain, eat your spleen, wear your flesh as a hairnet leecher, huh? Look who's Mr. Scaredy Pants now. I just gotta ask, what does human flesh taste like?
Chicken.
See it before they make the sequel.
Anybody killed before?
He's a killer.
Waster.
Who has to get rid of a witness. And there's only one disguise that can save her.
Oh, no. No, no, no.
She looks like one.
This turns into a nuts bar. I'm out of here.
She sounds like one.
This stuff is terrible. It tastes like...
But...
She ain't no nun.
Bless you.
Sister act.
Oh, my God, she's praying.
Come to paradise, where you can visit three fantastic theme parks, all on Queensland's Gold Coast. Warner Brothers Movie World, where movie magic comes alive with glamour, action, spectacle, and take the awesome new Batman adventure, The Ride. At SeaWorld, marvel at the grace and strength displayed at the Whale, Dolphin, and Sea Lion Celebration, and thrill to amazing shows and rides. Then splash down at the Wet n' Wild Water Park and take the Twister Challenge. Come to paradise and three fantastic theme parks on the greatest holiday package ever.
John, Paul, George, and Ringo. Amen.
You've seen them wreak havoc on Earth.
Those two eggs are the last two eggs. You are instructed to place the eggs in the pot.
The last two eggs were launched into orbit.
It won't scan. I can't tell you what's inside.
And now they're having a blast.
He's going for the pod.
In outer space.
That's the creeps!
I'm a bounty hunter.
You've been floating around in that pod for over half a century.
The killer hairballs have relocated.
I got him!
Congratulations, Charlie. You have just burgered the ship.
Get another ship?
It's the only ship, you idiot!
And have a new place to play.
What are these?
Those are eggs. They've been busy.
They're dining from an all-new menu of cosmic cuisine.
You know those man-eating hairballs that you do not believe in? They are real close. I'm leaving.
But they'd rather eat on Earth.
I propose that we just hole up here and wait for them to come rescue us.
Our company!
Hey, oh.
Where are the eggs?
You do not come in here with your goddamn stormtroopers.
Someone must cooperate.
I hear you wanted these?
The eggs.
These are the last ones.
Critters 4. They're invading your space.
Chill out, asshole.
know, everything was perfect on the outside. But inside, I had this big hole in my soul. It's like I was waiting for my life to start. Then I met Ed.
Reporting for duty, Captain.
Welcome aboard.
It was a mistake letting her move in. I'm telling you, she's everywhere.
Some guys would love to have your problems. Gorgeous young girl, so hot for you, she can't keep her hands off you.
I've been married twice. I don't need another wife. I don't answer to you.
You are like a junkie for her. Don't you see that? She is so desperate. She misreads your kindness and your decency as love.
We made love, Ed. What was that all about? Were you just using me like some whore?
She tried to kill herself. She cut her wrist.
She wrote your name on the wall. Blood. I like to make him hurt. Give him a taste of his own medicine.
I get 20, 30 phone calls a day. All of them hang up. She canceled all of my credit cards. She changes my airline reservations, and I know she's following.
He needs to see what he did to me.
I felt alone. Terribly, terribly alone. He took our kids, our friends, our life. And nobody helped me fight to get him back. I was forced to stand up for myself. And you know, in the final analysis, the only person my kids and I could ever count on was me.
She killed her children's father.
I need to find a way to get my story, the real story, out to the press.
We're dealing with a woman here who has suffered abuse of the most violent kind at the hands of her ex-husband for well over 20 years.
You know, it's like he turned in me for a younger model. And made sure I never recovered.
My brother and his wife are dead, and she pulled the trigger, but she's being portrayed as some kind of feminist folk hero.
I can't control the media.
Your father dumped your mommy for a 12-year-old. That's nice?
You little traitor. Who put you up to this? The slut or the pervert?
I knew she had a gun. She told me she was going to kill Dan and Linda.
It was more important to hurt Dan and Linda, than to prevent the possibility of harm to her children.
After the first trial, she told me that I was a marked woman.
I had only one choice, his funeral or mine.
I said that, but I didn't.
Did you say that? Did you make that statement? I had only one choice, his funeral or mine.
Yes. If your husband is telling you that you don't please him anymore, then you try to do whatever it is better. I tried to be perfect.
Absolutely flawlessly perfect for Dan Broderick.
LA is a city of glitter, glamour, and crime.
You know what we ought to do? Get us some girls that we can protect and serve.
Harry's kind of town.
The world according to Harry Niles.
When a cop goes down...
No, brother, no.
Tempers rise. Things get hot. And Harry Niles hits the streets.
These are the guys that killed Jack, and I personally want a piece of their ass.
Big-time cop, just like Clint Eastwood.
I'm a little short.
You ain't gonna walk so bad without that badge.
He's a good cop.
In all my years on the force... You're the craziest bastard I've ever met.
With a few bad habits.
You have the right to remain silent. You have the right to an attorney.
I think you've mellowed.
Yeah, well, I'm in therapy.
And one saving grace.
I still love you.
Well, maybe I still love you, too.
Cross his path.
You do not know what you're getting yourself into here. Yeah. This time you run over your head.
Who are you working for, Taylor?
And you're bound to get nailed. Tomas Milian in a John Flynn film.
You know, through all of this, you haven't changed a bit.
Well, at least I'm not getting worse.
life turning. You drift from day to day. Years go by. Then a change comes. I am able to change. I can be a good person. What a strange thing to happen halfway through your life.
In Taxi Driver, the revelations disturbed you. In American Gigolo, the images provoke you. And now from Paul Schrader comes a story about the discovery of the spirit.
Everything you need is around you. The only danger is inside you.
The lure of decadence.
I have a strong feeling about this woman, a woman close to you. She will betray you.
And the chance for escape.
If I could do that, I could do anything.
What does that mean?
We could do anything.
Somewhere in this isolated. This was not an accident. This person was murdered.
Am I in danger?
There's danger around you. It's very close.
A girl died last night. It's a cover-up. There was someone else there.
Damn you! Just get out! Something
in the air. Is there something you want to say?
I guess I'm a little worried.
You and I need to get our stories straight. Somebody's talking to the police.
Willem Dafoe.
Come with me. Two of us.
Susan Sarandon.
Sure. Why not?
Dana Delaney.
Oh, I remember.
What?
What this feels like?
A new film by Paul Schrader.
Let's disappear.
Sometimes it's possible to change.